Did you know Lupe Fiasco's verse on Kanye's Touch the Sky contains a hidden 3-to-1 countdown?
Yes, 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 guess who's on third? Lupe still like looping the third.
The verse's first line establishes 3. Lupe repeats yes 3 times before asking guess who's on third, pointing out that he's on the third verse of the song. Lupe steal like looping the third compares him stealing the third verse like stealing third base. Cleverly, he refers to himself in third person, but also pronounces Lupe steal to sound like Lou Bass steal. Meanwhile, Lupin the Third is a reference to the famous anime thief while also sounding like looping the third, as in rounding third base toward home. The hidden countdown continues when he says,
"On God, a touché, Lupe."
He plays with the 2 and touché, even holding up 2 fingers to ensure we caught the wordplay. Finally, the countdown is complete at the end of the verse when he says,
"So, I represent the first, now let me end my verse right where the horns are."
First here completes the 3-to-1 countdown, but notice how short this line is compared to the others. That's because he should have said, "I represent the first and the 15th, the name of his independent record label. Why not say 15th? He didn't have to. This is the 15th bar of his verse.